Hi, I'm Jeff Hess. I'm the owner of Blue Stripe Mortgage. Okay, I got a letter this week in my mortgage mailbag, which is a new segment that I'm going to be doing regularly now. And this is just talking about questions that come up from homeowners or home buyers that I think a lot of people could benefit if they knew the answer to these questions. So anyway, a question came to me this week. Hey, Jeff, I'd love to purchase a new home. My income's a little bit low right now. My mom or dad said they would love to help me with this process. Is there any way they could help me? Well, the answer potentially is yes. And the reason why the answer is potentially yes is because that parent could possibly be a non-occupied co-borrower. What that means is that I'm going to take your information to qualify you for the mortgage for that new home. But if you don't quite have enough income to qualify, I'm also going to take your mom, your dad, or potentially mom and dad, bring them into the loan process, qualify them, gather all their asset information, their employment information, their credit report information, put the two of you together or the three of you together, and basically have you purchasing that home together. The only difference is you live in the home, they don't. Hence the non-occupied co-borrower piece. So if you found yourself or find yourself potentially in this situation where you'd love to purchase a home right now, don't quite have the income you need or have a few too many monthly liabilities and just don't think you could afford it, but mom and dad would love to jump on board and help you get into this home, please give me a call. We'll run through this scenario together and see if we can get you pre-approved as a family to purchase this home. I'm Jeff Hess. I'm the owner of Blue Stripe Mortgage.